Let's learn how to use the COUNTIF function. Here, we will use COUNTIF to count tasks with the not started status. First, select a cell for the result. Next, type an equal sign and COUNTIF. Next, click and drag to select the task range. Then, enter or select the criteria not started and press enter. There you go. You'll see the count of not started tasks. Try it for yourself.